Well, hey there, rock stars. Sarah Rockin' Robbins here, coming to you live for a free network marketing training of the week. I'm going to be going live here every Wednesday, so make sure you subscribe so you don't miss a beat. As we get started, let's get acquainted. Who are you and where are you tuning in from? As you say hello, I will share with you a little bit about who I am for our first-time listeners today. I am a former kindergarten teacher turned one of network marketing's very top leaders. Together with our team, we built a multi-billion dollar sales team, over 300,000 distributors. And just so you know, if you want tips on how I share my best practices in my best-selling book, Rock Your Network Marketing Business. We've got audio, read by me, Kindle. And if you want great discounts, like you want to order them as welcome gifts, congratulation gifts for your team, we do offer bulk discounts at sararobbins.com. I also offer coaching with me for your business at coachwithsarah.com. All right, now on to today's life-changing tip. You like my merch? It says, I love changing lives. You can find that on my site too. We've got a few of these left. So today we're going to be talking about conquering common objections and crushing the close. And basically ensuring that everybody who joins you joins as a customer or consultant. Hopefully you've seen on my Instagram Reels and on my TikTok, I am sharing quick tips on this topic this week. So if you want to know how to conquer common objections and crush the close, raise your virtual hand with me. Do you want to know how to make sure that everybody joins you? I always say the three C's: customer, consultant, or connector. They can all plug in if they know what you're doing, right? So the first thing I want to say about objections is this, is don't take it personal. If somebody says no, it may not mean no forever. It could perhaps mean I don't know enough, right? We have to uncover their objections. And I talked about that on last week's Reel series on my Instagram and on my TikTok as well. But this week, we're really talking about once the objection is uncovered. So we figured out how to do that last week. Once the objection is uncovered, how do I conquer those, right? Again, it's not personal rejection. It's just personal preference. I want you to think about this. If I offered all of you a job to teach kindergarten and that job started tomorrow, how many of you would take the job? Yes or no? Go ahead and tell me, right? Now, for those of you who said no, I'm a former teacher. I'm a little offended. Wait a minute. Wait. Are you rejecting me? Do you not value teaching as a profession? Of course not. It's just not for you. Not everybody is supposed to be the CEO of their own pseudo franchise, right? Not everybody's cut out to be an entrepreneur. So think of it this way. You're like a waiter or waitress pouring a cup of coffee. Some say yes, some say no. When somebody says no, the waitress doesn't stop pouring and start crying. She continues to pour a cup. That's just your job, sharing and inviting. It's your job to share, it's their job to decide. That's it. So take the pressure off. All right. The next quick tip I want to give you is when somebody comes to you with an objection, don't get defensive. Why? Then, of course, they feel dumb and they also begin to be a little bit skeptical. Instead of defending my point, I actually validate the prospect's concern. And how do I do that? Using the feel, felt, found method. So the moment somebody objects, I listen, I don't interrupt, and I'll say, I understand how you feel. I felt the same way when I heard about this, but here's what I found out. So, I don't have the time. Oh, I totally understand how you feel. I felt the same way when I started at a full-time job. Here's what I found out. Most people work the business in the nooks and crannies of their life. Here's how it's been working for me. And then you share a little story. So feel, felt, found, and then share a little story of somebody that they can relate to. Because keep in mind, facts tell and stories sell. So feel, felt, found to relate to them. Okay? So today we're going to go through very quickly three common objections. Again, I'm going to be sharing more on my Reel series and on my TikTok daily if you want a 1 minute mini training each day with a new objection each day. So the first common objection that I hear in my business is, well, I need to try the products first. Remind the prospect after feel, felt, found that most people have not tried the products before they join the business. Think about Starbucks, okay? This is a beautiful, brilliant business. If you were offered the opportunity, let's say to franchise Starbucks for less than $1,000, like, right? We can pseudo franchise for less than $1,000 in most companies, most cases. I don't care if you liked coffee or were allergic to coffee. You would know it's a great opportunity. So from a business perspective, but you can definitely give them options to get started. Number one, you can say, how about you borrow my results? You know, your testimonial, your before and after pictures, and let them know, they can also borrow your belief. Let them know that there's plenty of before and after pictures, if you have clinical results and success stories that they can borrow from as they build their belief and their story. Number two, sample and share. Say, oh, no problem, I'll give you a sample to try, and then follow up, how did you love the products? But then let them know even better that when they join, they will get the best discount on the products and they'll get the results as they go. Essentially, earn as you learn. Okay, so that's objection number one. Was that helpful? All right, objection number two, I ain't got no money, honey. Okay, maybe they wouldn't say that, but I don't have the funds that it takes to get started. All the more reason to join, right? I mean, what business do you guys know of that you can invest less than $1,000 and potentially become profitable your first month? Low cost, no risk. Hello, it is the best opportunity. So give them some options and say, what if I could show you a way to earn that investment back during your first month through our company's fast start? So show them a way. Next tip, save. Guys, I've told people, save up, come back when you're ready, because it shows they're serious and I want to work with somebody who's serious and motivated. Maybe you have the opportunity where they can pre-sell. You host an event, they sell some of the items that will come in their getting started packages, get it to everybody when it comes, but they pre-sell the items up front, if that makes sense. If not, make sure you post your questions. Or they could borrow as well. Give them some options of how you've seen others get started. Again, understand how you feel. My business partner so-and-so felt the same way. Here's how she got started. All right. Objection number three of the most common. Ain't nobody got time for that. I have no time. I'm so busy, right? Let them know. Most people do this in very part-time hours. Understand how you feel. I felt the same way when I started. I had a full-time job, but here's what I found out. Most people do this in very part-time hours. Give them some ideas on how to set hours of operation, 30 minutes a day, maybe up to an hour each day, drive time, downtime, etc. Give them those ideas. All right, guys. What other objections are you hearing? Because I want you to post them in the comments for me so I can address these on my daily TikTok trainings and on my reels on Instagram. I'm on Instagram at SarahRobbins1 and on TikTok at SarahRobbinsBiz. I'm going to be sharing your answers there all week long, so make sure you subscribe. Did this help you today? I hope it did. I hope it helps you crush the close, get more consultants and customers for your business. And if it did, make sure you hit the share button. Share this with your team. The more who know, the greater your team will grow. You want to give them confidence to conquer objections, to not take it personal, and know how to confidently conquer the close. If you want more training like this, I do have a course on my site, sarahrobbins.com. Go to the store. You'll see I've got one that says Conquer the Close. And it's all about closing in every single objection. It's incredible. Or better yet, if you join my coaching group, you get all the classes you see there for free at coachwithsarah.com. In addition, you get weekly coaching with me, the ability to ask me anything, and access to the most supportive, collaborative community in network marketing inside of our private Facebook group. It's incredible, and it's a very minimal investment. But of course, what is your why worth? All right. Who enjoyed this training today? Share your takeaways below and make sure you share this with a friend. Have a great day, guys. God bless and goodbye for now. Rock on, rock stars. We'll talk to you so soon.